This year's team means everything to me. It's my senior year, my third year here at Carmel High from transferring to Palma, and water polo has meant about everything to me ever since I came into high school. And this year's team is really special to me. Different from most years due to the fact that all my best friends are on this team. We're all a really big family and we're hoping to do some big things this year. This year's team is very different from years in the past, even before teams I never even played on. We're mainly our Carmel High teams consists of the top two, three best players in the whole offense, and everything's run around them. This year, we got a couple good players, but a strong base team that is going to bring us great success, spreading out goals and strong defense. We're going to prepare for these changes by working on our offense and team defense a bunch, which keeps us strong as a unit and brings us good chemistry. Personally, because they're all my good friends and we've been in this since freshman, sophomore year, working hard. And this year is special to me. Not only is my senior season, but we got a new coach this year who really believes in us. And we got a lot of teams and coaches thinking that we've lost all our players this year and that we're nothing, but we're proving them wrong.
Snoop Dogg and D.I. Guess who's back? Still. Still doing that, Andre?
Oh, for sure.
Yeah.
Check me out. It's still Dre Day. A.K. Oh, I've grown a lot, can't keep it home a lot. Cause when I frequent the spots that I'm known to rock, you hear the bass from the truck when I'm on the block. Ladies, they pay homage, but haters say Dre fell off. How? My last album was The Chronic. They wanna know if he still got it. They say rap's changed, they wanna know how I feel about
if
it.
You ain't up okay.
Dr. Dre is the name, I'm ahead of my game. Still puffin' my leaf, still with the beats. Still not loving police. Still rock my khakis with a cuff and a crease. Still got love for the streets, reppin' 213. Still the beats bang, still doing my thing. Since I left, ain't too much change.
Still, I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world.
Still,
hitting them corners and them lolos, girl.
Still, taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets, it's the DR.
Hey, the other thing is, the positive thing about this is, they got one goal. One goal off our defense. The rest of it is Lee on his own and put it in the cage. Those aren't on scout. Okay, those are on us. Okay? And truly, like Graham said, we're 1-for-5 on 6-for-5. Guys, great. And what I see as a coach sitting
over. Well, it's definitely different from playing with all the kids of my age, which that's what I've been used to doing. It's a new like start for me because I've been able to see so much background from all the seniors who've been playing for many years. But having that many teachers teach you like what to do, when to do it, and having all like different kids' perspectives of how to do it. As a role, I don't really know if I have one yet. Right now, it's just trying to do my part as a teammate and help the team. I'd say as a team, just play like a team more than just play like a singular player would. It means a lot just showing how much family is, just how important family is, and kind of being brought and just welcomed instead of just, oh, he's the sophomore, we're going to push him down, we don't really care about this kid. I was really welcomed into the team, and I thought that was just a really cool family aspect of it that I didn't really see in any other sport. Our coach would film the games, see what we were doing wrong or seeing what we could improve on. And I thought it was really cool how we would watch over that, and then we'd do a drill that would either resemble what the game was like or have another scenario that's close to what we were doing in the game. And we would kind of, as a team, adjust what we needed to do to get better. I think I definitely could have put more effort into the practices during the swim sets. It's obvious, I think it's the hardest part of water polo because I'm really happy to see how much I've learned from the one season playing with all these older kids, not everyone just as young as me. I thought it was a really cool aspect to see what I could do better in their eyes and in the coaches because I wasn't really used to it.
Yeah. Damn right, bro. 4 a.m., I'm just getting started. For my birthday, I threw me a surprise party. Reminiscing about the trap playing the first quarter. My life changed when I had my first daughter. Got my first quarter flipping $50 slabs. You looking at the bills, asking you for half. Cut from a different cloth, take pride in results. Anytime she wanna dip, I'm providing the sauce. You on side of the boss, so you kinda the boss. You keep playing with me, I end up signing your boss. Drop an EP on it for the free on it. Yeah, you ZZ on it, king like BB on you. Yeah, rock with Champagne P. If it wasn't for the struggle, then I wouldn't be me. Call me Deuce or Dose, anything but broke. Got my aim from the scope, got the game by the throat.
Okay, yeah. You popped up on me by surprise. And see, I never took you for the popping type. Damn, it's 4 a.m., so please believe the hype. Hit the lights, I'm way over top. Pop it, flick it. Drop a pin, send a location. I'ma pull up in that bullet coupe spaceship. Drop off a bag of some dangerous. I'ma hit you 4 a.m., see if you make it.
Well, I drop Cali Grove out the sky. Ooh, in a group with the best rapper that's alive. Ooh, never turn.
Coming into the end of the season, as a team, I think that our biggest goal is to probably overcome Stevenson. That's pretty much been our biggest competitor throughout the whole year. We've kind of been talking trash throughout the whole year. And I think we're going to have a good battle on our hands because Preston Miglaw, our main hole set, he just got injured. And as a key part of our offense being missing, I think it's going to be a tough fight to overcome him, but we're just going to go in strong.
Pull out the south, pull out the ride. We so high, upper echelon.
Straight up,
we so high, upper echelon.
Damn.
Pull out the south, pull out the ride. We so high, upper echelon.
Straight up,
we so high, upper echelon.
Dozing off them zonies, just popped the bandit. Wave rock like a line, it froze like a line. Body at the fix, damn, that's so outlandish.
Straight up,
she gon' make it clap, clap, throw them bands in. Walking through the water, off, they know my name, yeah. Dropped out, got signed, got my mouse all in the same, yeah. Don't you come around, we ain't got the time, beat.
No.
Pull up beside her. We poppin' champagne. Damn, you help us all.
Pull out the south, pull out the ride. We so high, upper echelon.
Straight up,
we so high, upper echelon.
Echelon.
I ain't traveling, I get it. Hustle game. He nick man. I swear you best show some respect, or else I guarantee you.
To the whole league, we lost the majority of our. Those starting three like they were last year, we lost them. So I think just seeing how far we've come, how much we've grown, it's pretty cool to see that that we've accomplished more than anyone expected us to do. Being able to prove that the team has grown as a family and as a single unit, we've been able to conquer those thoughts that other teams have had throughout the whole season and preseason. Everyone thought we weren't going to win a single game. They thought we were just going to be just another team in the league, but we've definitely put up a pretty strong fight against some major competitors, and we've really surprised some teams. Although we did lose some pretty defeating games mentally, I think the season ended up well. We overcame a lot of the struggles that we faced, like coming to the season with a new coach, losing some major players that we were used to having in the pool. We overcame a bunch of trash talking from other teams who didn't think we'd be very much, but we grew beyond that and definitely pushed against those ideals, and I think what we accomplished this year is pretty impressive to most, and I'm pretty happy to see that not only how much we've accomplished, but what the program has to do and the younger players coming up to see what they can do in the following years.
I'd just say I have two more years to figure out what I need to do.